cigarettes. As a reminder, the charging of these devices or the batteries is not permitted on board at any time. Any electronic devices which are charging must be monitored at all times. Whilst the crew will do all they can to make this an enjoyable flight for you, we do need to remind you that drinking your own alcohol purchased in the airport is strictly forbidden. We want everyone to enjoy their flight to avoid being impacted by any disruptive behaviour. Unfortunately, failure to follow this request may potentially result in serious consequences and legal action, which we are sure you would wish to avoid. You'll find some additional safety information on the back page of the shop magazine in your seat pocket. And we recommend you take a few moments to read this. The cabin crew will commence new flight service this afternoon by offering you the chance to purchase drinks and snacks from the in-flight bar. You'll find full details of all of the drinks and snacks available, together with the price list. In your copy of the company menu, the seat pocket in front of you. As I'm sure you're aware, we no longer accept any cash on board. However, you can use any major credit or debit cards. You can also use your devices to make contactless payments. Please bear in mind, though, that we do not accept American Express, Monzo, Revolut, or any prepaid cards. Following on from this service, we'll be coming through with the retail service, giving you the chance to purchase cigarettes, spirits and fragrances, gift items, all available at tax-free prices. You'll find full details in the shop magazine, and we'll give you some further information about the retail service later on in the flight. There will be a further opportunity to purchase drinks and cold snacks from the bar later on. In the meantime, please just sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight with us. We're very happy to have you on board with us today. And if there is anything else that we can do to assist you during the flight, then please do let us know. Thank you. warm welcome back to the United Kingdom. This is London Gatwick, arriving at the North Terminal. The local time, almost half past seven, and the temperature is 5 degrees Celsius. For your safety, please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Now that we've left the runway, you're more than welcome to use your handheld electronic devices. Before leaving us today, please check the seat pockets, under the seat and in the overhead compartment for any items that may otherwise be left behind. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure that nothing falls out that may have moved in flight. Any lost property left on board the aircraft will be handed to the ground staff here at London Gatwick. If you were given additional seat belts or an infant life jacket, kindly hand these to the cabin crew as you disembark from the aircraft. If you have requested assistance here at Gatwick, could we kindly ask please that you remain seated until all of the other passengers have disembarked and we can then offer you the assistance that you require. Please have your passports ready for the immigration authorities and please bear in mind that smoking is not permitted, including vapes and electronic cigarettes, until you are in a clearly marked smoking area. Once the aircraft has come to a complete stop, the cabin crew will take just a couple of minutes to focus on carrying out their safety duties. So, we really do hope that you had a fantastic holiday. It certainly has been a pleasure having you on board with us today. And on behalf of the captain, the first officer, myself and the rest of my cabin crew, I would like to thank you very much indeed for travelling with TUI. Do have a safe and pleasant onward journey, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thanks very much everyone, and good night to you all.
Okay, not a problem. Don't worry, mate. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Yeah.